effort in the last 7 weeks. On my side of things, I had kids just tell me how many things they wanted to be a part of, and then I stuck them in different groups. So it's been a whirlwind the last 7 weeks. I've worked really hard. I really enjoyed this year with this group of kids, so I pushed them. We're doing college level repertoire. It's awesome, and so I pushed them to the challenge, and they totally rose above it. This year for solos, we have a theme every year. Last year it was songs from the year they were born. This year, they chose one of their parents the year they were born, and when they were their age, they chose that song. So you're gonna hear some songs from the 80s and 90s, maybe a little bit earlier, when they became parents. Without further ado, there's 15 things on our list, so we will get started. Our first song features the entire choir, and it is called Flower of Beauty. So you enjoy. Sorry, Mrs. Springer.
Are you videotaping? Oh, right now? Well, I'm standing here.
You have to remember who's running the camera, too.
Okay, go ahead, Judy.